In this video, I will show you how to create queries in Microsoft Access 2013 and 365. Start Access and open the Food Store database. Click the Create tab. In the ribbon, click Query Design. The Query Design view window should appear. In the Show Table window, click Customers, then click the Add button. Click the Close button. This adds the customers table to the query. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel to get more interesting tutorial.